Good morning, dear children. Today, I am going to teach you the lesson 10, Keep Trying. What is the meaning of keep trying? In this lesson, two frogs were there. So, one day, they fell into the milk pot. Who fell into the milk pot? Two frogs. So, they thought of, we never will escape from this pot. One tried again and again, but he couldn't escape because he lost all his hope. Again, one of the frog lost his hope because there is no solid support. Inside the milk boat, there is no solid support. So he lost his hope. One frog tried and tried again and again. So after trying and trying, he had the hope, I can escape from this milk pot. He tried, after trying and trying, that milk become curd. So in between, that somehow he escaped from the milk pot and he escaped. Another one is already lost his life. That means he dead. Did you understand the story? So escape means to get free from something. And chewed means move something continuously. So one frog continuously trying and trying to escape from this milk pot. Another one is tried, but his hope is hopeless because he didn't believe I can escape. So dear children, in the school also, when you are reading, if you are not learning properly, try again and again. Now the half yearly exam, you got very less number. Don't be worried. So you will get it again. If you are studying hard, working hard and learning thoroughly, you will get a good number. So that is the good hope in our life. We must be ready to try again and again. Listen others, work hard and learn properly. And you are trying until you will success. Important to work hard. Work hard, try again. Work hard, try again. That will be the good success in our life. The house, school, family, factory, wherever we may work, we may study, that and all. Dear children, now you are very young. You don't know, if I may say more than 1000 words also, you didn't understand. Even then, I know very well, you will read the lesson, learn the question answer, learn the word meaning, spelling. So you will able to learn all this lesson properly. And take care, read again. Okay, thank you so much.